मॉडुलस ऑफ जेड वन माइनस वन लेस देन वन, मॉडुलस ऑफ जेड टू माइनस टू लेस देन टू, मॉडुलस ऑफ जेड थ्री माइनस थ्री लेस देन थ्री, देन द मॉडुलस ऑफ जेड वन प्लस जेड टू प्लस जेड थ्री इज लेस देन जीरो, लेस मोर देन थ्री, लेस देन ट्वेल्व, लाइज बिटवीन सिक्स एंड ट्वेल्व इज गिवेन. यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट इस वैल्यू. सो नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल we want to find modulus of z1 plus z2 plus z3. So what would it means? We can write add and subtract 1 for z1, for z2 add and subtract 2, for z3 add and subtract 3. So I subtracted 1, 2, 3, add 1, 2, 3. So this is equivalent to modulus of z1 minus 1, z2 minus 2, z3 minus 3 plus 6. We have one property. Modulus of z1 plus z2 and so on zn is less than or equal to mod z1 plus mod z2 and so on mod z. This is in general property. So that now using this one here, this is less than modulus of z minus 1, modulus of z2 minus 2, modulus of z3 minus 3 plus 6. So but they are given modulus of z1 minus 1 is less than 1. This is less than 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 6, less than 12. Therefore, what you can say, therefore, finally, modulus of z1 plus z2 plus z3 is less than 12 is the answer. Let us check what is the answer here. Less than 12 is the answer here.